Red Kettles are out in full force at local retail locations. The Salvation Army kicked off its annual Red Kettle Drive this morning in downtown Toledo. Fifth Third Bank made the first contribution, $1,000. The Salvation Army has an aggressive goal this year of $520,000, but they say it's important to meet the need of everyone.
We have never been asked to raise that much money, but the community has come to us like no other time in our history. And so to meet that challenge, we're asking folks to dig a little deeper.
The organization is looking for volunteers to ring the bell at various locations throughout the community. Toledo Mayor Mike Bell and many of us at Fox Toledo will be out ringing the bells.
Yes.